Cedar. We hate it. It's everywhere, and there doesn't seem to be a thing we can do about it. Enter the Nigerian dwarf goat.
So goats are not grazers as much as foraging browsers.
Farmer Peppy with Jester King Brewery has been raising this herd of 33 goats since birth.
They all have names. Lavaca Corndog, Stella, Biscuit, Stevie, Megatron.
About half of these goats' diet consists of ash juniper, the native Central Texas plant we call cedar.
They're just a puddle of piranhas.
They're able to eat juniper because of a specific bacteria in their gut. And while a goat's gut is naturally strong, Peppy has a secret ingredient for his herd. Beer.
Banshee there. She wasn't eating for about 3 days, and when I gave her just a half pint of our beer, within 10 seconds, she stood up, walked out, and was able to graze for the first time in like 10 days.
This is because the beer brewed by Jester King uses ingredients grown on the property, meaning the bacteria needed to digest the local plants is in the beer.
There was witnesses, and they're like, it's magic. I'm like, it is.
This is the real reason Peppy has bred this herd. To restore the carbon cycle to the American landscape. What is the carbon cycle? Well, goat eats plant, goat poops, poop is used by plant life to grow, and the cycle repeats. At Jester King, the goats help produce the fertilizer that's used on the farm, and the ingredients grown on the farm are then used at the brewery.
That was impressive. Way to go, Domino.
Peppy says that the removal of the American buffalo and other grazing animals disrupted the natural carbon cycle across the U.S. He hopes that breeding grazing animals will help restore this cycle in the land we live on.
If we want Central Texas to still be this hospitable place for us and our children, the time to make an investment into our landscape is now.
Peppy says it takes 200 goats to graze 1 acre of land each day, meaning they won't be enough to restore the ecosystem. Once his team is fully trained to manage the current goat herd, Peppy plans to take the next step in his project, raising another herd of cedar eaters, American buffalo.